Did you ever wish that you can play movies on your car's original infotainment system? Like this movie on Netflix? Or browse and play videos on YouTube? Play your favorite music on Spotify? Or even download tons of applications on Google Play Store? Browse and search through internet? Or load maps so you won't get lost on the road? So if you want to find out how, then watch this video.